my reaction video. I'm David and that's Esther, and today we're reacting to Dave
Black
live at the Brit Awards 2020.
What, yeah? You said Dave Black. I thought for a second, I was like, who's Dave Black?
Dave Black.
I meant to say, you know, Dave and then Black.
I can say Dave Black. Oh, by the way, fun fact, guys, I'm David.
Nobody
and
cares.
I'm Black.
Nobody cares, no.
No? Alright, so anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoy.
Hope you guys enjoy it.
Shepherds. It doesn't say Esther, by the way, so.
Okay, that makes a difference.
Makes a big difference. Black is beautiful. Tell it. Hmm? No. Okay.
Yeah, black is beautiful.
Oh, that's it.
Look, black is beautiful, black is excellent. Mm-hmm. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people, you know you're better than, because you need to do double what they do so you can level them.
Do you know the realness in that bar, yeah? And the fact that he's actually performing this at the Brit Awards.
Man said he's playing the piano and everything. My guy could have rapped. No, but the fact is, he's rapping and playing the piano. Who does that?
Man, he's a different league. But what I'm trying to say is the fact that he's, do you know, the fact that you have to, it's true though, yeah, as a black person, you have to work 10 times harder than everyone else. Just because you're black.
African-American, our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees, let it teach you our family greed, show you pictures of our family on their knees, tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens, black is watching child soldiers getting killed by the children, feeling sick so quick, this could have happened to me, mommy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece, listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice, kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news,
and kid dies, the blacker... the killer, the sweeter the news.
From the chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, he's seeing a shoot. Look, black is growing up around a barbershop. Mommy says, stay away from trouble, you're a yard alone. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got. Cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. Standing by your children when you have them through a karma run. Black is doing all of the above, they're going corner shop. Trying to help a lady cross the road.
Yeah, he's transformed this whole song into
like it wasn't, it's not that it wasn't deep before, but it's made it like, do you know what I mean?
No, it's already a deep song. What I'm saying is the performance has amplified, because the fact he's playing a piano, like, you can feel like this guy is in touch with his music, like, and you can feel the pain, the passion,
to have a walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it. Being forced to leave the place you love because they're hating it. People say you're faking it. Never stay for changing it. But black is being jealous. You'd be dead if you stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history and tracing it. You don't know the truth about your race. They're erasing it. Black has got a really sour flavor. Here's a taste of it. But black is all I know. There ain't a thing that I'll be changing it.
Black is all I know. There ain't
a thing that I will change it. Fact.
Even though, like, it comes with a lot of, like, negatives, heartache, like, there's so much stuff that you have to fight off. But at the end of the day, you can't change. This is who you are, like.
Trust me.
Despite the struggles and everything. But I like how that guy, I don't know who he is, sorry.
I don't know.
But that incident was beautiful.
Look, black isn't a single colour, man, it's shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying and I'm hating it. Black has never been a competition, we're all making it. Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free. Walking with their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is
you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free. Because even though, like, you have no... Did you hear he said that in your own house you don't have any, heating and stuff, and you're freezing. But because you've sacrificed and you've worked hard to pay for your cousins back home so that they live a good life, you're willing to sacrifice for that.
It's mad.
Can I just say, yeah, the animation, whoever done the, animation, the piano, whatever, is...
Hard.
It's beautiful, man. Mm.
distant. It's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people Bruh. Naming your countries on what they trade most. Cause the
Bible. That is facts. Remember that in high school. Black is naming your countries off what they trade most. Trust me, that's a mad thing. I remember that in high school.
Brain calls, but most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call it slave coast. Black is so confusing for the culture there and love of it. Take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help.
Take our features and run and have fun with it. Do you know what's crazy? The fact that we were like ridiculed for our features, like big lips, big nose. All that stuff. The crazy thing is, when I was growing up, I wanted to have a
small.
I wanted to have a smaller nose. I wanted to have like surgery, and I was like, when I'm 18, I'm gonna get a nose job, and that's because I felt like my nose was big. But obviously now it's kind of fashion, especially to have big lips. It's just become like so.
Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of the feet. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. But you struggle, but you're struggling and struggle like me. Now how can it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, blood and low. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail? That couldn't bust the bell, they held a burden, got a living. Black is being guilty unto proving that you're innocent. Black is saying, fuel all of my people stuck inside the prison cells. Think it's funny, we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. Black has really got the sweetest flame, here's a taste. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change. It is racist, whether or not it feels racist. The truth is, our prime ministers are real racist. They say, you should be grateful at least racist.
Wait. They say we should be grateful
because we're the least racist.
Who?
Did you not see? Listen,
That's the dumbest thing I ever heard. What?
Listen,
least racist compared to what?
Other countries.
Fact.
Like in the fact.
Oh, so you get over it because you're the least.
Because we're the least racist, we should just shut up about it. But it doesn't work like that.
No, it shouldn't even be an option.
It shouldn't be an option just because that's like. I don't even know how to explain that, man. That's like, you know, like
that's
having
a weird
poverty.
Concept, isn't it? Yeah.
Like having poverty, say that, don't worry, at least like you're not as bad as this country. Because in this country, they don't have food, they don't have this. At least you have a house to sleep in and be
what
warm.
A bunch of,
so
hey,
it's like, you shouldn't complain. Like, don't complain about your situation because we're not as racist as.
And, or go home. Complain.
Yeah, basically.
Oh, man.
It was on Twitter. Anyways, when the whole Stormzy situation happened, a lot of people were saying it.
That's.
Like. Nice.
Because I ain't got Twitter, so I ain't really follow that stuff.
Racist. The truth is, our prime ministers are real racist. Right. They say you should be grateful when at least.
Yo,
racist.
I actually respect
the
for saying this.
Is still racist.
Yes.
And if somebody hasn't said it, equality's a right. It doesn't deserve credit. Now, if you don't want to get it, then you're never gonna get it.
He said equality is a right. It doesn't deserve credit. Do you know why he said? Do you know? I really love the fact that he said that because sometimes, when people decide to give, talk about equality or like, do you know what I mean? Like recognize that, for example, I'll give this in this example. When other races that are not black speak up for black people and say that they need equality, some people will give them credit. But then there was like, for what they're saying.
Yeah.
And he's basically saying that it's a right, like it's a human right.
Be, yeah.
Like it's a right, like being equal is a human right. So nobody should be credit because it's, do you know what I mean?
Yeah,
it's
like just something standard, like, as a human,
standard,
you should be doing
like,
that anyway. Yeah, man.
Kate versus how they treated Megan. Rest in peace, just
nobody
hasn't said it. Equality's a right, it doesn't deserve credit. Now, if you don't want to get it, then you're never gonna get it.
Yeah.
Honey News treats Kate versus how they treated Megan. Rest in peace, Jack Merritt, you're my brother in arms. There's tears in our eyes and love in our hearts. We never had the same background, culture, color, or past. But you devoted your life to giving others a chance. And like that, so taken aback because he gave us all the voice. I have to say it for Jack. As a young black man to see paper and crack, given tougher sentences, it's just paper and tracks. All he would want is unity, funding for communities, equal opportunities, people under scrutiny. No more immunity, way less hatred, more conservation, less deforestation. We want rehabilitation, now that would be amazing. Our Grenfell victims still need accommodation, and we still need support for the
Sorry, like.
Nah, that is the definition of like doing the voice thing to using your platform.
Using your platform to speak about what's going on. Like, he's literally. He's obviously very talented, you can't deny that. But at the same time, because of who he is and where he is, he's like, I'm not going to be silent about what's going on, like, in the society, in the community around. I'm not going to be scared to go and talk about it, especially talking about on a platform like the Brits. Like, you know, people are tuning in and they're going to listen to whatever you're saying. And it's like, I don't care. Like, this is my reality. Yeah, that's and I'm going to speak about it. Like, I'm not going to be silent and just release a tune for you to dance around and be happy.
Yeah, when I know that deep down there's a lot of stuff
that needs to be talked about that's going on.
Bruh, that's fact.
Lost generation, reparations for the time our people spent on plantations. I'm
This is what I'm talking about.
That is hard. Sick.
Dave. Nah. This is literally what we need. Like, we need people who are going to use their platform for good cause.
Speaking
the
real.
Just because at the end of the day, like, I can go out there and speak, but we don't have, like, that. Do you know what I mean? We don't have access.
Not many people jump on art, like.
Do you know what I mean? But either way, that's not to say that just because you have a small platform, don't speak about what your truth is.
Still talk about what
your truth is, because, like, your truth is your truth, and no one can tell you that. Oh, don't complain about this, because at the end of the day, you haven't walked in my shoes.
The fact that somebody even had a audacity, the man said it's not as bad as anywhere else.
So it's not even just one person, it's several people.
Swear down, how can I even think that?
People came out with their chest and that said that. Even,
how does somebody, like...
There's people that feel like that. Trust me.
So
there's people that feel like you shouldn't complain because, do you know what I mean? That's even like the whole Stormzy situation, there's some people saying that, oh, but you're making, all, like, why don't you just stick to music? And you're making all this money, she's been talking about this stuff, just stick to music and just...
Yeah, but...
It doesn't work like that.
That's craziness, man. People like that need to just get in the bin. Guys, that's a mad thing. Dave coming in with...
Do you know what? Yeah, I just love Dave. Like, I just... This is talent.
That is how you use your platform, man. It's really nice. Guys, let us know what you think about that one. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, leave any suggestions you got. Press below.
Without further ado, see you guys next video.